sports coverage you can count on with Lyndon Blake.
Lyndon, it was like signing day mania today.
All across the Tennessee Valley. Mania is the perfect word. We had a lot of signings, so let's get to him right now. We'll go out to Sand Mountain. Annie Hughes is a senior basketball player at Pisgah High School, and she signed her letter of intent to play ball at Auburn next year. I'm talking basketball. She's going to go from a Pisgah Eagle to saying War Eagle. Hughes attended an Auburn basketball camp in the summer before her junior year, and after she was contacted by Auburn, she couldn't believe she was getting recruited by the school she'd been a fan of since she was little.
Ever since I was a little girl, it's just one of those things, you know, Mom said, you're going to play at Auburn, you know, when you're just like, just little, barely able to walk. And I was like, yeah, okay. You know, and that never even crossed my mind until just a couple years ago, and it was just like heaven sent. It's unreal.
I talked to her mom on the phone today, and she was just as excited. Now, Hughes was a part of Pisgah's road to nearly a perfect season with just one loss, and they won the 3A state title over Lauderdale County. Now, Hughes was also named the ASWA's 3A first team All-State after last season. Now, this is cool. The next signee is Annie's Southern Stars AAU teammate. That's a traveling basketball team. Jasmine Gracie from Madison Academy signed her national letter of intent to play basketball at UAB. She received a full ride to play for the Lady Blazers, and she says she fell in love quickly with UAB after being recruited by them.
Really, like, nice and friendly, and they're just makes me feel like I'm at home, like it's a second home. It felt like a puzzle piece coming together.
Two state titles in 2017 and 2018, and she was selected to the 2018 North-South Basketball All-Star Team, the 4A Girls State Championship All-Tournament Team after both championship seasons, and the list goes on. Incredible athletes. We'll see some more at 10.